Jets league win of the season. The referee at the centre of controversy this afternoon, but this is an emphatic free kick from Luke Rodgers. He's worked tirelessly leading the line for Portsmouth, but this is just real quality. There's only one place this really ball can go, that's whipped over the top of the wall. Paul Jones, absolutely no chance. He's still not happy. We've got to have Marley's free kick though, absolutely brilliant.